Good morning, children. Welcome to your English class. Today we will do revision of J. We will do page number 34 of your English book. What you have to do? Draw squares around capital J and small J and then join them as shown. See? Here is capital J and here is small J. You have to draw a square around J and then join them like this. Okay, second one is say the names of the pictures and write J below them. What is this? Jam. Jam starts with alphabet J. So we will write J below it like this. So similarly children, see the pictures, remaining pictures and write J below them. बेटा आप क्या करते हो, आपने नीचे इस वर्ड का पूरा नेम नहीं लिखना. जैसे आप लिखते थे ना कई बार J for jug, jug नहीं लिखना. You have to write alphabet J, capital and small. Like J for jug. What is this jug? So we will write here capital J and small J. J for G. You have to write capital and small J. This is jellyfish, J for jellyfish. So you have to write capital and small J here. This is J for jacket and write J below it. Jelly. J for jelly. So you have to write capital and small J here. So children, do this. Thank you. Bye bye.